Do you want to know what you should eat at your dinner when your kidneys are not working properly, when your creatinine levels are relentlessly increasing and your health is falling? Good nutrition is essential for all us to live a healthy life. A healthy schemed diet ensures the good health of your organ system. When you are diseased or unhealthy, the importance of a cautiously healthy diet increases too much. Like you know, we always bring some of the best ways to keep kidneys healthy and best possible diet measures for you. Today we will discuss what should be your dinner diet if you are a kidney disease patient and your creatinine level is recklessly increasing. Helen, welcome to our channel Kidney Expert, presented by Karma Ayurveda, where you will get all the information related to kidneys. As we told you, diet is a critical aspect of kidney disease treatment. A healthy diet plays a prominent role in maintaining kidneys' good health and lowering creatinine levels. Today we will talk about how you should prepare your dinner diet to improve kidneys' health. Before we begin, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to get all the notifications. We always claim that diet is the most prominent part of kidney treatment. A healthy diet not only helps in stopping further progress of the disease, but also helps in reducing problems. Dinner is one of the two big meals of the day, and there is always confusion among patients about what would constitute the best diet for them. So let's discuss this. Ideally, a meal consists of chapatis, rice, and a bowl of vegetables. Pickles and papers, salads are additional to your meal. They together make a full meal. A few tips you should keep in mind while preparing your dinner to keep your health intact and remain unaffected by your diet are: first, let's talk about chapatis. As a kidney disease patient, you should eat chapatis prepared with wheat flour only. You should avoid refraining from using multigrain or any other cereal flour than wheat, as it is rich in fiber and less in carbohydrates than others. You can eat 2 to 3 chapatis in your dinner meal. Next is rice. Well, we suggest you avoid all sorts of rice and not make them a part of your regular meal. Rice is exceptionally rich in carbohydrates and holds too much water. In both ways, they are not suitable for health. It would be best to strictly say no to brown rice because they are high in phosphorus. You may eat white rice, but only in limited quantity, once or twice a week. In a dinner diet, you should avoid rice completely as they may disturb you during the night and make you urinate more. They can disturb your creatinine levels too. We suggest kidney patients avoid pickles and papers strictly in their dinner and lunch diet. They can also disturb your health. Now let's come to the most important part, vegetables. White bottle gourd, radishes, red capsicum, green pumpkin, snake gourd, pointed gourd, Indian round gourd, and boiled or leached cabbage are a few vegetables which are beneficial for your health when kidneys are diseased. To know more about the vegetables good for your health and your kidneys' health, you can watch our previous videos. The link is given in the description area. Please go ahead and watch the video. Mostly pulses are rich in protein and potassium and phosphorus like electrolytes. Thus, they are not suitable for your health when creatinine levels are already high. Your kidneys are overburdened and losing their functional abilities. Only green gram lentils, which we call moong ki dal, in limited quantity can be a part of your diet only if doctor or dietitian permits you for it. Moreover, an important thing we want you to keep in mind before preparing dinner is to keep it light. You should avoid a heavy meal as it may cause you restlessness and put pressure on your kidneys. Similarly, just like your other meals, keep salt and spice in limited quantity only. Moreover, to know what quantity of salt or turmeric is right for your kidneys' health, you should consult your doctor. Another important tip is to keep away from any food which is high in potassium and phosphorus. These electrolytes start accumulating in the blood when kidneys are diseased. This stresses your kidneys further and may increase the risk of kidney damage. We suggest if you're a kidney patient, you should first consult your doctor to make the best possible renal diet chart. Few dietary changes can bring remarkable results in you and your kidneys' health. We Karma Ayurveda are a reputed kidney care institution where Ayurveda is our key to treat all kidney disorders. We are acclaimed internationally for our 100% naturally produced herbs and authentic Ayurvedic traditions of healing. Yoga and plant nutritious diet are essential elements of our treatment. Our team of experts, dietitians, is always available to help our patients. Our treatment has given exemplary results in the past to stop dialysis and healing kidneys without dialysis. If you are looking for a treatment for your kidneys or you are tired of dialysis and looking for an alternative, there is no better place than Karma Ayurveda. If you want to connect to us or visit us, you can call or visit us anytime. Our helpline numbers and our address are flashing on your screen. We hope you like this video and find it useful. In case you have any query, you can leave a comment in the comment section down below. If you like this video, please hit the like button. Do not forget to share and subscribe to our channel. Please wear masks and use hand sanitizers while going out, because our safety is in our hands. For more such videos, keep watching our channel. Thank you for watching this video.